guy named Max Jones needs help. He might disagree, but if you don't get to this stubborn gonk first, he's as good as dead. Max is a media and a good friend of mine. Need you to bring him to me. If he puts up a fight, you're cleared to use force. Like I said, he's stubborn. Deets attached.
Paul, tell me, or I shoot.
Not a fucking suit. Name's V. Regina sent me.
Regina? Tell her she can get fucked.
There's a death warrant out for you, but you probably already knew that. Yeah, I could give a shit too, but Regina wants to help you out.
Help me out? She's the one who needs help. She was the best media I knew. Shit, she was my mentor. And now? Sold right out. But I won't be bought. Not me.
Never ever sold out. That'll look great on your tombstone.
Better than sellout, bitch.
You really hate Regina that much?
I was talking about you. Doesn't it bother you? The PR machines, 24/7 lies, cover-ups. Things used to be different. The media's word fucking meant something. We tracked those sons of bitches every dirty move. And now, you can prove Halt's in Arasaka's pocket. And nobody gives a flying. Her fuck.
Come on, let's go. You go the way of the gonk here, won't change a thing.
Running won't change anything either. I'll manage without your help.
This whole out of spite for Regina? You got something to prove to her? Sorry about this, Max.
Sent me. Toss him in. No time to waste. Let's go.
Obviously, I know Max is safe, but from his state, I can tell there were some complications. Guess that was to be expected. Contract shut.
Be your friend. Come on out, you little chicken shit. under heavy fire! Stay with me!
Have that grandpa who go on and on about horses. Half my childhood I dreamed of galloping around the Badlands. Now Biotechnica might just make a cowpoke of me yet as they prepare a prototype for their Robo Bronco. I crack a lousy joke about the horsepower it must be packing, but honestly, I'm too giddy to think straight.